Hello, hi, welcome all. Today we are going to start our mathematics classes. Hope everyone is fine. Stay at home, stay safe. Today we are going to discuss the third chapter, pair of linear equation in two variables. In 8th standard onwards, you know what is linear equation and how to solve linear equations. And 9th standard how to draw a graph of linear equation is there. The continuation, that is the pair of linear equations in two variables. In 8th standard, what's the general form of linear equation? The general form of a linear equation in one variable, that is ax plus b equal to 0 and a not equal to 0. Here only one variable, here the variable is x. Only one variable, that is x. A is any real number and b is constant. If the condition is that a not equal to 0. If a equal to 0 means 0 plus b equal to 0, that is b is equal to 0. This is not a linear equation. That's why ax plus b, a not equal to 0, that is a general form of linear equation in one variable. Now we are going to discuss about the linear equation in two variables. That is, the general form is ax plus by plus c equal to 0, comma a comma b not equal to 0. X plus by plus c equal to 0, a and b not equal to 0. If a equal to 0 means, if a equal to 0, 0 plus by plus c equal to 0, that is by plus c equal to 0, that means it is a linear equation in only one variable. Here the variable is y only. Therefore a not equal to 0. If b equal to 0, the same procedure, ax plus 0 plus c equal to 0 and ax plus c equal to 0. This is a linear equation in one variable. Here the variable is x. So linear equation in two variables, general form is ax plus by plus c equal to 0 and a comma b not equal to 0. Then here we are going to discuss about the pair of linear equations in two variables. Pair of linear equations means two equations are there, ax plus by plus c equal to 0. One more equation, ax plus by plus c equal to 0. We called it is first equation, it is second equation. Here there is no identification between ax and ax. Therefore this is one first equation, that's why you are putting. Here it is a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0, a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. This is the pair of linear equations in two variables. Then write some examples. First example, 2x plus 3y plus 4 equal to 0, 4x minus 2y minus 3 equal to 0. Comparing these two equations, this equation with this equation, comparing these two equations, what is a1 here? A1 means that is the coefficient of x. In first equation, that is a coefficient of x. This is first equation and this is second equation. The coefficient of x is a1. What is the coefficient of x here? The coefficient of x is 2. B1 means the coefficient of y. What is the coefficient of y here? That is 3. Here c1 means constant term c1. C1, what is c1 here? C1 equal to 4. What about a2? Same procedure, a2 is equal to 4 and b2 is equal to, here it is negative 2y, here b2y, so one negative is also there, it is there, therefore it is negative 2. Like that, c2 is equal to negative 3. Okay, one more example. Example 2, 2x plus y negative 2 equal to 0, 4x minus 3 equal to 0. This is first equation, this is second equation. Then what is a1 here? A1 equal to 2, b1 equal to 1. The coefficient of y is 1. Here it is y, simply y only, therefore it is 1. What is c1? C1 equal to negative 2. Then a2, a2 is equal to 4. Here there is no y term, y term is not there, therefore b2 is equal to 0 and c2 is equal to negative 3. One more example. Example 3, x equal to y minus 2 and y is equal to 2x plus 3. First you have to convert in the general form. General form means first you have to write the ax form. General form means this is ax, ax plus by plus c. So you have to write first x term, then y term. Y, this y comes to this side means it is negative y. This equation x, y comes to this side, it is negative y. That negative 2 comes to this side, it is plus 2 equal to 0. Therefore, like the general form. Therefore, this is first equation. What about the second equation? How to convert the second equation? First, you have to write the second, that is 2x plus 3. This y goes to that side, that is negative y is equal to 0. That means 2x negative y plus 3 equal to 0. Then what is a1? This is first, this is second equation. What is a1? a1 equal to 1, b1 equal to negative 1, and c1 equal to 2. a2 is equal to 2, b2 is equal to negative 1, and c2 is equal to 3. So you have to practice some questions, how to find a1, a2, a3, a1, a2, b1, b2, and c1, c2.